BBC News at 9 o'clock. Within the last hour, it's been announced that the first man to set foot on the moon, Neil Armstrong, has died. He was 82 and had undergone heart bypass surgery earlier this month. Neil Armstrong was the commander of Apollo 11, which landed on the lunar surface on July the 20th, 1969. Our science correspondent, Palan Ghosh, looks back on his life.